Alors, David Beausoleil, push-up flag.
Yes.
Ha ha ha.